I can make it for you.
The old lady is scary.
There is no old lady, Sandor. How many times do I have to tell you that?
What's this about?
Oh, my boy sees things sometimes. Says he saw an old lady standing by his bed.
She has a scary laugh.
Yes, well, there you go.
You like the shiny? I can make it for you.
Champion, thank the Maker you've come.
What's happened?
First Enchanter Orsino got into a terrible argument with the Knight Commander. He stormed off to bring the matter before the Grand Cleric, but the Knight Commander gave chase. I fear there will be blood.
Take me to them. Now.
I will have the tower searched, top to bottom.
You cannot do that. You have no right.
I have every right. You are harboring blood mages, and I intend to root them out before they infect this city.
Blood magic? Where do you not see blood magic? My people cannot sneeze without you accusing them of corruption.
Do not trifle with me, mage. My patience is at an end.
A wonder that I never saw it begin.
This needs to stop.
Well, look who decided to show up.
This does not involve you, Champion.
I called him here. I think the people deserve to know just what you've done.
What I have done is protect the people of this city time and again. What I have done is protect you mages from your curse and your own stupidity. And I will not stop doing it. I will not lower our guard. I dare not!
Is there any truth to what she's saying?
These are only her latest accusations, nothing more. And what if she does not find what she's looking for? How much further will she go to root out something that isn't there?
The Champion knows better than anyone how deep the Circle's corruption goes. I must find the source.
You are both being ridiculous.
What other option do we have? Tell me, Champion. That you have not seen with your own eyes what they can do. Heard the lies of mages that seek power.
Some of us want exactly what you want, Meredith. We're not the enemy.
You would cast us all as villains, but it is not so.
I know. and it breaks my heart to do it. But we must be vigilant. If you cannot tell me another way, do not brand me a tyrant.
This is getting us nowhere. Grand Cleric Athena will put a stop to this.
You will not bring her grace into this.
The Grand Cleric cannot help you.
Explain yourself, mage.
I will not stand by and watch you treat all mages like criminal, while those who would lead us bow to their Templar jailers.
How dare you speak to me?
The Circle has failed us, Orsino. Even you should be able to see that. The time has come to act. There can be no half measures.
Anders, what have you done?
There can be no turning back.
Maker, have mercy.
There can be no peace.
Elfina, no! Maker, no! She was your most faithful, your most beloved. Why didn't she listen to me? Blessed be the souls of the faithful that they ascend to your right hand.
Why? Why would you do such a thing?
I removed the chance of compromise because there is no compromise.
The Grand Cleric has been slain by magic. The Chantry destroyed. As Knight Commander of Kirkwall, I hereby invoke the right of annulment. Every mage in the Circle is to be executed immediately.
The Circle didn't even do this! Champion, you can't let her! Help us stop this madness!
And I demand you stand with us! Even you must see that this outrage cannot be tolerated!
Why are we debating the right of annulment when the monster who did this is right here? I swear to you, I will kill him.
It can't be stopped now. You have to choose.
Do you realize what you've started here?
I do. I'm sorry I couldn't tell you earlier. The Circle is an injustice. In many places beyond Kirkwall. The world needs to see.
Elfina is not the Circle. She was a good woman, and you murdered her!
You fool! You've doomed us all!
We were already doomed. A quick death now or a slow one later. I'd rather die fighting.
You're a murderer. The Grand Cleric, the mages, their blood is on your hands.
I know.
It doesn't matter. Even if I wished to, I could not stay my hand. The people will demand blood.
I don't want to get involved in this.
You are already involved. You are the champion of Kirkwall. Do your duty, or fall with the other apostates.
Order must be restored.
Your first act must be to execute this traitor.
I knew you would see reason.
Please don't do this. You must know in your heart this is wrong.
It's unfortunate, but it's the only way.
The mages cannot hide behind their rights when they endanger so many.
Crushing the rebels, are we? How dare they wish for freedom?
Champion, you have to know Meredith will turn against you as well.
It's done.
Very wise.
Are you sure about this? You know she's going to murder people whose only crime was being born a mage.
Anders condemned the Circle already. The Grand Cleric was beloved by the entire city. Either the Templars annul the Circle, or the citizens of Kirkwall will riot and murder the mages themselves. All we can do now is try to keep casualties to a minimum.
I suppose You're right. This decision was taken out of our hands.
Stop him! I will warn the others!
Gather our forces! We will deal with this.
Ready to die?
Good riddance.
So, it begins. I must gather my forces at the gallows. Meet me there as soon as you can, champion. I'll leave this murderer for you to deal with. He's your companion. Do as you see fit.
There's nothing you can say that I haven't already said to myself. I took a spirit into my soul and changed myself forever to achieve this. This is the justice all mages have awaited.
Did that spirit tell you to do this?
No. When we merged, he ceased to be. We are one now. I can no more ignore the injustice of the Circle than he could.
I might have understood if you'd only told me.
You condone this? The brutal death of an innocent woman of faith, someone you knew, who trusted you.
I wanted to tell you, but what if you stopped me? Or worse, what if you wanted to help? I couldn't let you do that. The world needs to see this. Then we can all stop pretending the Circle is a solution. And if I pay for that with my life, then I pay. Perhaps then justice would at least be free.
Opinions.
If I'd been in that chantry today, would you be waffling? You know what must be done.
Bold plan. Well, I thought so.
He wants to die. Kill him and be done with it.
Belief is no excuse. Sincerity does not justify this.
He should come with us. Do what he can to put things right.
I think I'm sick of mages and Templars.
Whatever you do, just do it.
You have to pay for what you've done.
I know. The sooner I die, the sooner my name lives on to inspire generations.
It will never be enough, but it's a start.
How invigorating.
We'd all best get to the gallows, and quick. It's going to be quite a show.
These mages. This must be crushed. The sooner the better.
Meredith said she'd be at the gap.
I can handle that.
Ha!
Stay where you are! There is no escape!
Leave me alone. I never asked for any of this.
The law is clear, Mage. We cannot take the risk.
Keep away from me. I'm warning you.
Kill it! Kill it now!
Most unwise.
A good hit. I'm right here.
too strong!
There should be no mercy!
Over already? What a pity.
Looking for a ditch to lay fate down in? I could recommend one.
We must move quickly, or the battle will be fought without us.
So, Donick was in the rook.
I'm too far away! What do you want me to do?
Ugh!
You!
You're such a slave driver.
Quickly! Quickly!
First Enchanter!
Stay back! I don't want to fight you!
And here you are!
Let us speak, Meredith, before this battle destroys the city you claim to protect!
I will entertain a surrender, nothing more. Speak if you have something to say.
Revoke the right of annulment, Meredith, before this goes too far. Imprison us if you must. Search the tower. I will even help you. But do not kill us all for an act we did not commit.
The Grand Cleric is dead, killed by a mage. The people will demand retribution, and I will give it to them. Your offer is commendable, Orsino, but it comes too late.
The time for talking is done.
I agree.
So what is it to be, Meredith? Do we fight here?
Go. Prepare your people. The rest of the Order is already crossing the harbor.
This isn't over.
Let me tell you what is about to happen. We have the unenviable task of entering the gallows and eliminating every mage we find within. You must harden your heart. The magic within them is a disease that, if left unchecked, will spread and fester. We will do what we must. Maker, have mercy on their souls. Prepare for the attack. Let me know when you are ready, Champion.
Maker, preserve your faithful sons and daughters.
Nervous, Hawk?
We've been in hundreds of battles. This is no different.
At least one of us is confident. We haven't always seen eye to eye. Height notwithstanding. But this, defending innocent people, preserving our way of life, this is worth doing.
There's no telling what's waiting for us.
Just like always. What do you say we put an end to all this waiting around and go meet Destiny?
I will do what she commands of me, but something about this isn't right.
May the Maker have mercy on Elthena. We do this in her name.
If Elthena had stood firm behind the Night Commander, this wouldn't have happened. There are times when even the best intentions lead to the void.
Their rebellion will stop here.
I would not speak ill of the dead, but I wish Elthena had understood that need. These mages will not stop until they overthrow the Chantry. There was never peace to be made with them. The Maker favors us in this fight. He must, for we defend against his enemies. If we fall here, may we meet again at his side.
I hope you're prepared for what we're about to face. Desperation will drive these mages to terrible acts. I've seen it before. It will not be pretty.
What do you mean?
The Imperium has its own Templars, and they too must act when mages cross the line. The line is in a different place, but the end result is the same. We will see abominations born of terror and wrath. Men you never believed capable of depravity, embracing it gladly.
We can't simply sit back and watch.
And we aren't. Now the battle awaits us. Navir Lerno Victoria. Only the living know victory. Fight well.
Captain.
Not for much longer if this goes bad. What a mess. You really put loyalty to the test, you know. Donik has kept the guard protecting civilians. It's been contained so far, but we really need some luck going ahead.
I have Aveline, the captain of the guard. I'm not worried.
Ever forward, is that it? I'm with you. I just hope there's a Kirkwall for us to come back to. One that will have us.
I'll be ready to go when I get my lyrium. Just to wake me up, you know.
We're going to win.
I hope so. I'm sure this is for the best. I'm ready for whatever comes. Does all this feel like a dream to you, too?
Don't get distracted now.
I won't. I promise I won't let you down this time. Hark, before we go,
Meryl, whatever happens, I'm proud to have known you. Make sure you're ready. I need you at your best.
Don't worry. I'm not going to let you down.
I've no illusions about this. I know I might not survive this conflict, but I'm not going to run away. Not this time. I'm ready for whatever comes.
I assume you are ready, Champion?
Let's get this over with.
Good. You will need to give orders to your companions. Do that, and the attack may begin.
I should be at your side, Hawk.
Aveline, charge in whenever you see an opening.
Very well.
Fenris, I want you to stay close. Help out when you can.
As you wish.
Sebastian, I need you somewhere with a good vantage. Cover us while we move in.
May the Maker favor us now.
Varric, stay out of sight and use your crossbow.
Bianca's ready and willing.
You know what we face. The mages in there, they have risked everything. All of us. That's not a danger I can ignore. You want peace in Kirkwall? This is where we create it.
Champion, the attack is about to begin. Break it down!
Here they come! Stop them! Huh? I can't keep this up! I'm exhausted!
This isn't going well. Have I mentioned that I don't really...
I can't keep this up!
Aim for the head!
I'm exhausted!
Lie down here.
Oh, ready to die?
This isn't going well.
That was all me. Right there.
What you can do with me.
Have mercy, we beg you. Do whatever you want with us, but let us live.
No! This circle is beyond redemption.
Knight Commander, surely the rite of annulment requires something more...
It requires my word, Cullen. Do as I've commanded.
Champion, will you not defend us? Must we all be slaughtered for the actions of a few?
I want to hear what the Knight Captain has to say.
The rite has always been a last resort, when every mage involved was beyond salvation. The situation was far more dire in Ferelden's circle, and yet many mages were saved. We could still do as much here.
Objection noted, Captain.
Take them into custody.
Listen to the champion.
Now?
And jump. Mate?
Just as I suspected all along.
Willing sacrifices! Men and women who would have died at your hands anyhow. The irony is that until this very moment, I have never used blood magic.
Do you take me for a fool? One does not summon such a ritual from thin air.
The rite belonged to Quentin, a man the champion is familiar with. I put aside his research as too dangerous. But things have changed.
You were working with that murderer.
I knew about him. I kept his existence secret because I didn't want to give Meredith more ammunition against us. I see now I needn't have bothered.
The Maker has guided us here to end your evil, Orsino.
The Maker has guided you all to your deaths!
You hit like my grandmother!
blast you!
Pay for your insolence!
I did that right there!
Nicely done!
My face pitiful!
I'll deal with this! What is there to worry about?
You, me, and an audience. That's what they're all about.
That's enough!
And stay the holy shall prevail!
You brought this on yourself, you know.
Too slow!
It is over. I will make sure the keep is secure. Meet me in the courtyard, champion.
Let's go. I don't want to stay here a minute longer.
Let this be a lesson to future generations.
Enchantment?
Look at all this. Magic is a cancer in the heart of our land, just as it was in the time of Andraste. And like her, we are left with no choice but to purify it with fire and blood.
And me? Have you forgotten I use magic as well?
I have not. I am beginning to wonder just how large your part in all this actually was. An apostate come into our city, gathering power and influence. A sudden hero of the people. How can I trust that the mighty champion of Kirkwall is not a worse threat to this city than the Circle?
If you want to see a threat to this city, look in the mirror.
Just the sort of misdirection I would expect from you. The people of Kirkwall will mourn your loss, but I will tell them you died battling the mages. A righteous cause.
Knight Commander, I thought we intended to arrest the champion.
You will do as I command, Cullen.
No. I defended you when Thrask started whispering you were mad, but this is too far.
I will not allow insubordination. We must stay true to our path. You recognize it, do you not? Pure lyrium, taken from the deep roads. The dwarf charged a great deal for his prize.
Turning the idol into a fancy sword won't save you.
All of you! I want him dead!
No! My brother defended us. Defended you! I won't turn on him now!
You dare!
Enough! This is not what the Order stands for. Knight Commander, step down! I relieve you of your command.
My own Knight Captain falls prey to the influence of blood magic. You all have. You're all weak. Allowing the mages to control your minds, to turn you against me! But I don't need any of you. I will protect this city myself.
You'll have to go through me.
And me.
Traitors! I'll have both your heads!
Blessed are those who stand before the corrupt and the wicked, and do not falter!
Begs you for the strength to defeat this evil.
Yeah. done it without me.
Not enough that they make innocents suffer. No! We must also have insult added to injury. Spare the mages. Give them freedom, and they would use it to tear down everything we hold dear. No. No, it cannot be allowed. I will stop it. Do you hear me, champion? I will defeat you.
Word of the slaughter spread quickly. The champion's name became a rallying cry for all mages, a reminder of their brutal oppression. He'd shown not only what the Templars were willing to do, but that they could be defied. The circles rose up and set the world on fire. Here at home, the city all but got down on its hands and knees and begged the champion to rule. As for the rest of us, eventually we all left the champion's side for one reason or another. Well, all of us except for Isabella. You still hear the stories, of course. With each telling they grow, even if at the core remains the truth. A new legend had been born. So that's it. That's the whole story.
Then Meredith turned on the champion. She was to blame.
Or that damned idol was. Or Anders. Take your pick.
Even so, had the champion not been there...
Then I suppose Meredith would be ruling the city still.
But the champion is not in Kirkwall any longer.
So I hear. Isn't it strange how quickly fortunes change?
I see.
So how is hearing all this going to help? You've already lost all the circles. In fact, haven't the Templars rebelled as well? I thought you decided to abandon the Chantry to hunt the mages.
Not all of us desire war, Varric. Please, if you know where the champion is, you must tell me. He is a hero. A man that the Templars respect. Someone who was there at the beginning. The champion could stop this madness before it's too late. He may be the only one who can.
Is that what this is all about? In that case, I wish I could help you.
Just tell me one thing, then. Is the champion dead?
Though, I doubt that.
Then you are free to go, Varric. May the Maker watch over you during the dark times ahead of us.
Same to you, Seeker. Same to you.
So, did you...
Gone. Just like the Warden.
That is no coincidence.
So, do we proceed with the original plan, or keep looking?
It is in the Maker's hands now. We put our faith in him.